Hi, this is Jeremy Wendemoller, trial manager here at Walter's Gardens, and today we're going to talk about pulmonaria. Pulmonaria, or lungwort, is a fantastic shade garden plant. It stays on the low side, usually under 14 inches tall, and this is a new variety called Twinkle Toes, which is one of my favorite new perennials for this year. I love the bright spottedness of the foliage there with the silver spots, and also the wonderful flower coverage that this plant performs with. This makes an excellent deer and rabbit resistant shade plant for the garden. Pulmonaria are sold in two different sizes. We offer them as a 30 count plug for a spring planting option, and my favorite method of planting would be to utilize a small 72 count plug planted in late summer or early fall and bulked and then vernalized throughout the winter months. And that's what you see here. These have been planted here in Michigan in late August from a small 72 count plug, and this will result in the best looking plants for spring sales, because you get a nice full plant before the plants vernalize, which allows then for it to push flowers at a cooler temperature in the spring to give you a nice wonderful display. Since pulmonaria typically put more growth on under cooler temperatures, we do recommend that you keep the root zone as cool as possible. Once temperatures elevate at the root zone, it tends to slow the plant's growth and also cause the plant not to perform as well. And you want to target a soil pH of around 5.6 to 6.8. And with the EC levels of 2.0 to 2.5 using the pour-through method of testing. Pulmonaria are moderate feeders, so we recommend a feeding of around 125 to 150 parts per million nitrogen as a constant liquid feed. And then, as I mentioned, as far as vernalization goes, these do require vernalization. We recommend at least 8 to 10 weeks of temperatures below 40 degrees Fahrenheit for that. As far as moisture goes, you want to utilize a potting media that is gives you good drainage as well as excellent aeration in the soil. Now, pulmonaria do not like to sit wet for a prolonged period of time. They like consistent moisture, but you want to make sure you have that good drainage there. In production, we recommend a minimum of 30% shade in the north, probably closer to 50% shade. And in the southern areas, we recommend around 50 to 70% shade cloth. The planting level for the plug should be right at crown level, so make sure that you don't bury the plug too deep or have it planted too high, as it'll cause the plant to dry out. As far as some pest and disease issues to watch for, aphids and slugs can be a problem with pulmonaria. And as far as diseases go, powdery mildew is probably the number one issue that we see with pulmonaria. The botrytis can cause some problems too, and that's especially if the humidity levels are high, if you do watering later in the day rather than earlier in the day. Those are all things that can cause botrytis to form at the crown level, where a lot of that dense plant growth is. So it's very important to space the crop properly and have good ventilation to allow the humidity to leave the greenhouse. And pulmonaria really do not require any pinching or PGR, so it makes it a lot easier plant to grow. And this is Jeremy Wendemoller with Walter's Gardens, and we hope you enjoyed this video on pulmonaria.